I've been to so many places. So many realities are happening to me at the same time, in a world without end. But how? What? Why? Where? How did I get here? To feel like New York, New Delhi, or the capital of Haiti. Do fish desire new clothes and countless objects for the house? And if one day their souls could reach a human body, would they get satisfied by buying hundreds of objects and accumulating? While they watch themselves getting older in the mirror, would they reach happiness? If having fun is the purpose of life, like everybody says, why do I have to die? Sometimes I'm happy, but these sweet feelings never last for long. And I need to know, what is behind this thick, dense curtain of feelings? Why do I make choices without thinking? Why do my silly desires lead the boat without even asking me anything? What is leading my life instead of me? You